signs, a la Shmoop. Darren is the daredevil of the alligator world. Slithering into the water at ground level isn't enough of a rush for him. So he's decided to dive in from a height of 10 feet. This should certainly get him a mention on the Nightly Lizard News, NLN.
Are human beings high in carbs? Tonight at 11.
To accomplish this feat, he'll be leaping off the roof of Crazy Cajun's Crab Shack. However, he wants to make sure the height is really at least 10 feet. How can he be certain? We can label our variable, the height of the building, cleverly, H. Darren knows that the ladder he used to get up to the roof is 12 feet long, and the angle of elevation, or the angle between the ladder and the ground as he puts the ladder against the shack, is 55 degrees. We know the length of the hypotenuse of the triangle and the angle. We want to find the length of the opposite side to the angle, so we can use the sine function to help us. The sine function tells us that the ratio is the opposite side of the triangle over the hypotenuse. Plugging in what we know, sine of 55 degrees equals h, the opposite side over 12, the hypotenuse. To isolate h, we can multiply both sides by 12, and we find that 12 times the sine of 55 degrees equals h, or approximately 9.83 feet. You see how we got that? Looks like the crab shack isn't quite 10 feet high, darn. Darren decides to check out the signs of other angles of elevation for maybe some other creative jumping ideas. Maybe he can find a slightly taller shack nearby that will be better suited for his record-breaking attempt. He picks a few special angles for sign and tests them out. 0 degrees, 30 degrees, 45 degrees, and 60 degrees. Doing some calculations, we find that the sine of 0 degrees is 0. The sine of 30 degrees is 1/2 or 0.5. The sine of 45 degrees is 1 over the square root of 2, or about 0.707. And the sine of 60 degrees is the square root of 3 over 2, or about 0.866. 12 times 0.866 is greater than 10. So, once Darren can find a building at the water's edge where his ladder creates a 60 degree angle to the top of the roof, yeah, he'll be all set. Now all he has to worry about is getting a bad mark from the Russian judge. That guy is a notorious gator hater. Rawr.